Okay, guys. I'm gonna, like, try and get to the top. So, like, from what I understand, they want me to get really far up this edge, and then I'm supposed to, like, effortlessly slide off onto the side of the castle roof. Really convoluted, I know. They really want me to get far up this diagonal edge right here. It's crazy, like, that they expect me to do this without the freaking cannon. Like, it was already absurd getting here, so, like, what's the point? Let's look at the angle of this again. Okay, so what it looks like is... I don't get it, I'm going to the same angle that he is. This is completely bonkers. I think I may have tried doing this 1,000 times as a kid when I was too frustrated with the 100 point stars in Rainbow Road and TikTok Clock. But I never expected they'd actually make me try this again. Like, what the hell? these guys have Mario Cam or... Yeah, they have Mario Cam. These guys end up looking at it. Is already making this issue work. And it's, is it in or out? Yeah, theirs is out. Telling you this whole thing is cruel and unusual. So I'm looking at this frame by frame. Seems like I have to land at the very top. feels like I'm not even getting 2/3 as far as the guy in the video. Cool and unusual. About where I'm standing before I go for the jumps. In the right direction. Okay. Phew! Finally got it. That was a nightmare. So apparently Yoshi gives me my usual big jump before. Mario, it's me. What do you mean, I don't remember you? Don't be so... Heard there are 151 the stars in the game. You didn't take these mushies and search for it. I hope they made it make him sick. I hate him so much. I see. This Yoshi is bitter about all the times he's been left in the ditch in Super Mario World. See how he does this next thing. So it seems it definitely involves the wing cap. Kinda just have to triple jump in place, it seems. I had the right idea, but... It's definitely perplexing how this... Maybe... Okay, so far so good. Oh, I see, they made it actually scalable like that. So they put a warp type pipe on top of here. This is an interior part of the champion's course that we placed that we unlocked previously. In case the music didn't tip you off the set, so...
Here we go!
That was a nightmare. So it still seems we're 2 stars short. So I'm glad I stuck through that, but... I'm just gonna... I'm gonna look through all of the bonus areas. And let's see here. Definitely kind of stumped. Okay, so I gave this a look. Apparently... something in the tower at the east. Yeah. I am just so incredibly frazzled by all this. So let's see, So... I just want to make absolutely sure I got the one at the top of here. So I did get this one. Okay. Let's continue with our little process of elimination mambo. Yeah. Okay, so... Okay, you guys, I'm just gonna come back. Come back to this last, thing later, so... I'll let you know what I find.